Everyone, as we have done all the conversation of the lesson number 5, and I hope you have successfully filled the formulae and stamp bomb. After this one, come on the page number 74. There is some charts. The first chart is about the formulae mid glider. As you know, what is formulae and mid glider? Mid glider means member. And family mid glider means family members. So obviously here you are going to get the information that how you can address to your family member, right? So this chart is divided in three part: masculine, feminine, and plural. So first we will start from the masculine. First we will go with the feminine, masculine and feminine. The first one is in masculine, der Mann. Der Mann, the pronunciation of the word is der Mann, which means the man. Die Frau, die Frau. Die Frau means the lady. Frau means woman, lady, right? In masculine, the second word is der Vater. Vater means father. In shortcut, you can call Fati. In feminine, die Mutter. Die Mutter. Mutter means mother. Okay. In masculine, der Großvater. Der Großvater. Großvater means father. In short form, you can call Opa. And about in feminine, the Großmutter. Großmutter means grandmother. And in short form, Oma. Der Sohn, son. The son. The Toaster. The pronunciation of the another word in feminine is the Toaster, which means the daughter. In masculine, der Bruder. Bruder means brother. Die Schwester in feminine. Die Schwester. Schwester means sister. Der Enkelsohn. Enkelsohn means grandson. And the Enkelin means granddaughter. Or the Enkelin Toaster, which means granddaughter. Der Onkel. Onkel means uncle. The Tante. Tante means auntie, the auntie. The nephew, nephew for a masculine, and the niece, which means nephew, it is in feminine. The stepfather, the stepmother, the stepmother. The stepbrother, the stepbrother, same meaning. The stepsister, the stepsister. The Schwiegervater, Schwiegervater means father-in-law. The Schwiegermutter, mother-in-law. The Schwager, brother-in-law. The Schwiegerin, sister-in-law. Their Vater, their cousins, right? So I hope you all understand this family and mid-glider table. It is very easy, and I hope you will memorize this one. As well as there is one more chart. Just there is possessive pronomen in a blue bracket. So this is possessive pronomen, a possessive pronoun, right? So as you all are aware from the personal pronoun in singular, that is is, do, are, ze, as, where, here, ze, and ze. Just like that, you have to follow the other one, like it is in masculine, feminine, neuter, and plural. If you're going to frame a sentence and the subject is a masculine, feminine, or neuter, and you have to use over there the possessive pronomen, so what word you will use with that sentence, it is very important, and it is very important to learn that. So it is here, if you go properly the with each column, so easily you can understand, right? So for masculine, if you have to use my, so mine, thine, thine, you all are aware. For feminine, if the thing is feminine, if you're talking about the thing which is feminine and you have to use my word, so you will use meine, like meine Mutter ist sehr intelligent. My mother is very intelligent. If you have to pronounce your, if you have to call your mother, so it will be meine. Just like that, you have to go with the all. I hope you all understand, and as well as I will attach some exercise with this video, so you have to complete that as well. Thank you very much.